How is everybody attacking? Bernal, Nibali?
Yeah, indeed. We knew in advance it was going to be a really hard start. The parcours was perfect for it. It was up and down. So I was ready to jump in the breakaway. It took a really long time until we were gone. Every time we were gone with a little group, but we never had a lot of advantage. And then suddenly, when all the hills were over, there was a nice group who went away. I think I was one of the last who joined. And then we had good communication. We worked good together. And then it was clear we were going to fight for victory. I didn't know how I had to win today. For sure, I had to attack. I didn't know where. And then in a descent, there was an opportunity. We rode the climb very fast. And then in the descent, everybody was going full. There was one corner to the right with some oil on the road. It was very dangerous. The moto in front of me almost crashed. But luckily, I had good tires, so I stayed with the grip. I took a small advantage in the descent, which I could get more and more.
Was a little while you didn't win in France.
Sorry?
That was a little while you didn't win in France, I think. Eh? It was Paris-Nice 2016, since your last victory in France. So it's good to come back.
Yeah, indeed. It's the first time I'm here in Bessèges. The first days were very, very nervous, with a lot of crashes. I'm happy I could start today in the same, almost in the same time as the rest of the peloton. So I come here for the general classification, and after today it's looking good. So I hope to keep the jersey.
It's looking good. What do you expect of tomorrow? It will be. Is it possible something for the GC tomorrow? It will be all about the TT now.
Yeah, I think tomorrow will be more or less like today. Only I think the start will be a little bit easier. So normally a bit less chaos, which is better for us. In advance, when I looked the four stages, I thought that it was just the TT that was very important. But like today, if the ride full, every day can be important.
Thank you very much. We're switched to...